Sprint Cup Series is making their annual visit. I'm Mark Caro with PRN. My co-host today, Doug Wright.
And of course, Las Vegas Motor Speedway has undergone a lot of changes. This used to be a relatively flat track, Mark. Now 24 degrees in the banking, and it's made it a much faster track.
And very fan-friendly, not only the racetrack, but the Neon Garage, where they get up close and personal with the team.
Taking a look at the history here, Hendrick and Roush Fenway, the dominant teams, have won 10 out of the last 12 races.
Watch out for Kyle Busch, though. He drives for Joe Gibbs. The sellout crowd of 142,000 on their feet, like the Jets from nearby.
All right, here we go for the third race of the season here at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway.
Stay off the wall, 10-4. Right side clear. Car approaching low.
Great. Knocked the right front end.
Watch your outside. Got a car closing on your outside. Coming high. Gotta get away from the wall, buddy.
Just couldn't steer the car. Got into the wall, got into Truex. Definitely gotta loosen this race car up. Unfortunate, man, because I feel that we gotta figure out how to make these cars looser for these races instead of worrying about coming down pit road and working on them. In pit road, working on the car. We were in the top 10. Now we gotta work our way all the way up to the front. Start.
Nice.
Oh, the 13 was there. And we didn't even get a lap in. That was my fault. I didn't even realize the 13 was there. Hundred percent my fault. Dude, the car won't turn.
Watch the wall, buddy. He's gonna go with us. Go on, buddy. Now, let's go now. Watch your tail. Outside. Stay right there. Let's build this momentum. Then we're going to whip right past him. Watch your mirror. He's coming up fast. Car closing on the inside. Let's take our time. Nice and easy.
Less than 10 laps to go, and we're in trouble.
Like we said today, nice and smooth. Stay focused. He's coming on the inside. Try to get away from that wall. Find some space. Keep working it, man.
Oh, man. Start to the season. It's not going very well.
Watch your rear.
You have no right front.
There, buddy. Easy now. Go. Watch that hot rod in your mirror. Easy, Captain.
Oh, we got pounded. I'm just terrible. I mean, I don't know what else I could do, you guys. The car is just super tight. I mean, the car is super tight. I mean, I really don't know what else to do. Free it up. Less than 10 laps to go when we get back to green. Alright, here we go with the restart. Kyle Busch leads this race. I don't understand why this car just gets tight.
said, no rookie mistakes out there today. Car parking low. No rough stuff. Nice and smooth. Concentrate. Outside. Come on, no pressure now. Settle in, buddy. We can do this. Gotta keep focused. New leader.
White flag from Montoya.
Got a car closing on your outside. He's coming on the high side. Watch your rear. White flag, one to go. Car closing on the inside. He's right on you.
Juan Montoya wins here in Vegas.
He's coming on the outside. Check your inside. Great job, man. Wait. That's one way to earn your stripes.
He's 35th with a busted right front. Points here. 35th, started 11th. Yeah, we were just bad all day. Championship standings, we dropped back to 20th in points. Jeff Burton and Juan Montoya, championship leaders. Frustrating finish for sure. Alright guys, well, we're 33 points outside the chase cutoff for 20th point, 62 points first. Got a lot of work to do. Definitely got a lot of work to do. But hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. We're gonna get back into this championship battle eventually. But next, we're headed to Bristol. Let's race. You guys in Thunder Valley.